Эй! Okay, this is new. Thought it said three. Is that it?
Per disciplinum meum lux videbus. Hey!
Three layers. There is three. Okay. What? Okay, now let's roll. So this one.
Distortions are burning at the stake, and below him a date in Roman numerals. A Knight Templar burning at the stake, and a date. Let me see. M C C C X I V. That's 13-14.
Pretty sure that's this one over here, which I checked before. I guess I needed to do that first.
A knight there in the company of his fellows.
Maybe not. Maybe he's finished.
Hey, thanks.
It is my pleasure, monsieur.
What was the writing on the chalice?
It was not writing. My mistake. It was a coat of arms. The remarkable thing is that it seems very familiar.
Yeah?
Oui. I think I have seen it on that wall tomb in the far corner. That winged horse is quite distinctive.
Did you know that the center window conceals an image of a man burning at the stake?
The burning man?
What, you knew?
That there was a hidden image? No. But the church has a reputation for being haunted. Many times, people have claimed to have seen a burning man in the window. But when others, they look, there is nothing. Perhaps the light has to be just so for the figure to appear.
Yeah, or maybe you need a special lens.
I've already done that.
Do you speak Latin?
You ask this of a priest?
Okay. Can you tell me what per disciplinum meam lux videbus means?
Let me see. That would be, by my teachings, you will see the light. I think.
Yeah. That's what I thought, too. How long have you worked here?
Hardly work, monsieur. This is a calling. I have been helping Father Flambert for nearly 6 months now.
I think we need to ask him this.
Catch you later.
Au revoir.